one, you guys. Day 22? Yeah, 34. How you doing? Good morning, good morning, good morning to everyone. Happy, happy Sunday.
I'm gonna wash some dishes real quick before I make some coffee.
I have the water boiling already. Let's get to it.
I
hola, hola. I got my cafeito. Peanut butter bread. Once I'm done with this, I'm gonna clean this living room. There's a whole lot of foot traffic here yesterday. So, today, I think it's going to be a clean room. Talk to you guys later.
We are making oatmeal. Chucky, you want bananas inside your cereal? You don't want bananas? No bananas? You just want the cereal and honey? You just want the cereal and honey? I'm gonna kick your butt. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna kick your butt because I asked you. Giddy up. Jingle bell hands. Oh my goodness. I'm dropping everything. Sorry, guys. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time. I need to buy some more oatmeal. Oh, back to Aldi's we go. Back to Aldi's. I use this one. Oats. Oats is really good to eat. Oats is really good to eat. Now is the waiting process. You guys, my hair looks crazy. My hair looks crazy. I'm about to drop you guys. I'm about to drop you guys. There's some crazy people outside. What are you guys doing early in the morning? Right now it's currently 11, I think. Chucky, what time is it?
11-11, make a wish!
I wish for...
Grow. Okay.
Oh, man.
It's 11-11. What is you guys' favorite Christmas song? Mine's... Chucky, what's your favorite song?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. You breaking my heart? Sing it. You took it away. You really like that song, right? Yeah.
I know, you know the whole song.
We're making some oatmeal. And the cat is on the window, shaking his tail, left to right. Watch this. Midnight, love you, Midnight.
I love you, Midnight.
Say hi, YouTube. Look at YouTube. Say hi. Look.
Hey.
I'm talking to you. Look. No? He loves the window. He wants to leave outside again.
He loves being outside. You love being outside?
He's obsessed with being outside. Midnight, you obsessed with being outside? Midnight is obsessed with being outside. Last Christmas, I don't even know the words. Such a shame. It's a holy, holy Christmas. Jingle bell, rock. Midnight, what the hell are you staring at?
What are you staring at?
Huh? What are you staring at? Is there another cat out there? Midnight, is your girlfriend out there? Then Midnight's staring at his girlfriend, Ezekiel. Then he's staring at his girlfriend outside.
Can I see?
He keeps on looking out there.
I don't see his girlfriend.
I don't know. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die. This phlegm. Merry Krika, you're breaking my heart. Hey, have you guys ever been to
a Spanish house, and you walked in and they go, instead of saying Merry Christmas, they go, Merry Krika! You know, have you guys ever? Today is 22. Vlogmas 22.
I put it on there.
Thank you. Gracias. Gracias. I love you so much.
It was one. You said it was too late. Because
there was something out of the tent. And it was turned dirty, so that could be the ocean. My asthma is acting up because of my phlegm. Some cleaning today. I'm not really sure we're gonna go outside today. Not really sure yet. I'm sick and the little ones are sick, so I don't know. Wait, you got something in your nose. What is this? Sorry. Let me see. Sorry. Sorry. You have something in your nose, brother. I was taking it out for you. I'm trying to help you, man. I'm trying to help you. You went outside already, midnight. Last Christmas. Come on. Okay, okay. Noche buena, noche buena. Yeah.
they got a Mexican Santa and Dora.
Yes, I found it.
It tastes okay, Joe?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. I haven't done it in a little while. Stop jumping on the sofas. Listen, stop jumping on the sofas.
Mama, look.
You should go to the playroom. Go play with your toys. I can play with you, but I have to finish cleaning first. I can play with you, I just gotta finish cleaning first, okay?
Now, can you play with me with those?
Ezekiel, he has to eat. I can play with you, Ezekiel.
Why is the camera on us?
Huh?
Why is the camera on us?
What are you doing? I'm filming. Ezekiel, I'm filming. Seriously, get out. You're so weird, Ezekiel. Look, put this back on your thing. Inside the orange basket. The thing is inside it. I'm doing a video. Ezekiel gets right in front of the film. Because I'm filming, Bobby. Watch it, Bobby. Watch it. Move out of my way, bruh. Move out of my way, bruh.
You move
out of my way. Sing the song. They want to hear you. How it goes. Look, another one. Look, another one. Take it. Merry Christmas. Come on. Coco?
pumas.
A year?
363 days, to be exact.
Do you know what this means, Starfire?
That I was a blorp nerf to believe the fictional stories of Second Christmas?
No, Star. It means this was a Second Christmas miracle.
We didn't have to wait 364 days for another Christmas!
Because thanks to that horrible explosion, we've been unconscious the whole time!
It's Christmas Eve.
Tomorrow's Christmas!
Those who believe Second Santa does exist. The Titans didn't have to wait a whole year for Christmas. They got their second Christmas wish.
Because Second Christmas.
Let's go.
I cleaned up a little bit more. So right now, my hair is a mess. Look, a hot mess. So, don't mind this. So me and Leander, we're gonna take some clothes down to the Salvation Army. We have a whole bag here. Look, you guys. This whole bag right here. And there's another one back there. And I have to sort through these clothes to make sure that everything is going. So I'm gonna fast pace this video, and then you guys can see us walking down to the Salvation Army. I'm just waiting for him to finish his breakfast. Look at you guys. This is why I don't open bags in this house. Look at who's inside there. What are you doing? Get out of there. This is going to the Salvation Army. You want to go too? Get out of there. Get up. Get up. Shush. Go. No, you can't stay. Mila, you can't stay. Go. Get out of here. Get up. Anyway, you guys, I'm going to fast pace this video. You guys will see me in a little bit. You okay, Chucky? Hey, you guys. So right now, I'm just making some quick eggs, bacon with cheese and tortilla for the boys. It's 12 o'clock. I still have not gone to the Salvation Army because, yeah, so I have it packed, right? But then I enter my closet and I start taking things out, and then I go down memory lane. And I have a whole bunch of stuff of my father. My father passed away, so I started going down memory lane and looking at his stuff and looking at my stuff. And yeah, now I gotta clean it up, put it away, make this for the boys, and then, hey baby, and then get dressed and go down to the Salvation Army. So that's what we're doing right now, and I'll talk to you guys in a few. Hey you guys. So we're arriving to the Salvation Army right now. Let me show you guys. I love going back and bringing some clothes to those who don't have and that are in need. How you feel about giving back to those who don't have? Yeah, I agree on that. You know, it's a really nice thing to do. Just giving back. This is the Salvation Army right here. Just stop right here, Lee. Hold it from here. I'm going to go nowhere.
never told you to go nowhere. No way at all. There you go, you guys. One bag down. So we're gonna go to the house right now. We're making some pastelillos tonight. Ooh. How you feel about pastelillos, Lee?
Awesome. I need pastelillos in my stomach.
Somebody left a whole box there. Yeah, so let's go down this way. Oh, like a little table. That's cute. Yeah, I'll make some pastelillos tonight. Call it a night. Just wanna say peace, love, and blessings to you guys. I'm not sure if I'm gonna show the dinner, but it's pastelillos. Oh, it's getting dark over here. Hold on. Let's hurry up and get to that light right there. The end. We close the vlog. Oh my God, it's so dark. What? Guys, so peace, love, and blessings, you guys. We're gonna end this vlog right here. This vlog, today's 22. What day you thought it was? No, it was yesterday.
Okay, so 3 more days.
I'll check you guys later. Peace, love, and blessings, you guys. Doing the pee-pee dance?
No.
Yes, you are. Check you guys tomorrow.
Oh my goodness. Look at what my husband is cooking. You guys don't have a husband like this. Delicioso. Gracias, husband. Husband don't want to talk right now. Let's go.